Grammy, what was slavery?
Well, dear, a long, long time ago, there was once people who had slaves. I'm going to tell you a story that began in 1619 about our family and culture. Slaves were sold to plantation owners in the colonies. They brought culture with them to make the best of their lives. They would dance, sing, play music and many other traditions brought from Africa.
I'm glad we don't have slaves anymore. Grammy, do you know any of the dancers?
Yes, I will show you.